Okay, water looks deep enough. May Chuki have woven us each a tunic of the finest wool by the time we reach the afterlife. Is this some sort of eulogy for the people laid to rest here? This might be a crypt where the nobles were interred. These are the king and queen of Mictlan, the principal underworld of Aztec mythology. Mecanticutli was the most prominent of the gods associated with death. He was often depicted as a skeleton with eyeballs in his skull sockets, and his responsibilities included looking after the souls of the departed. His wife, Mictlansiwot, presided over festivals of the dead, which are precursors to the modern Dia de los Muertos traditions. Has been here recently. Here's what I've been looking for.